the Tangram Gang. Middie. Big T and Mr. T. Teeny and Tiny. SQ and Slantz. In the Missing Square. One day, Teeny and Tiny were playing their favorite game, making shapes. They were bouncing, jumping, and spinning around. Suddenly, Teeny asked, "Is that Middie over there?" Tiny looked and agreed. It was Middie, and he was heading this way. "Let's play a trick on him and pretend to be SQ," suggested Tiny. Teeny quickly agreed. Middie approached and said, "Hey, SQ." Tiny replied in a deep voice, "Hey, Middie." "Are you feeling okay?" asked Middie.
"Yeah, why?"
replied Tiny. "You just sound different," said Middie. Jumping up, they both said, "That's because we're not SQ."
"Wow, you had me fooled," said Middie.
Tiny replied, "Hey, is that Big T coming this way?"
"I think it is," agreed Middie.
"Hey, let's play a trick on him and pretend to be SQ again," suggested Teeny. Along came Big T and said, "Hey, SQ, you're looking bigger." To this, Middie, Tiny, and Teeny all jumped up and said, "That's because we're not SQ."
"That was a pretty good imitation of SQ," said Big T. "Hey, is that SQ heading this way with Slantz and Mr. T?"
"Yeah, I think it is," agreed the others.
"Let's pretend to be SQ again, this time all four of us." Along came Mr. T, Slantz, and SQ. SQ came closest and asked, "Who are you?"
"SQ, of course," replied Tiny.
"No, you're not. I'm SQ."
"No, I'm SQ."
"Wait a second. You sound a lot like my friend Tiny."
To this, Tiny, Teeny, Middie, and Big T all jumped up and said, "Surprise!"
SQ said, "That was a great imitation, guys."
"Thanks," said Tiny. "How about we all try to make a square?" They all thought that was a great idea.
"Hey, this isn't a square," claimed Mr. T. "We're missing a piece. Where's SQ?"
SQ quickly replied, "Here I am, right here."
"How can that be?" asked Mr. T.
"I know, it must be Teeny and Tiny playing another trick."
"It's not us this time," said both Teeny and Tiny.
"Let's take a roll call," said Mr. T.
"Slantz, here."
"Middie, here."
"SQ, here."
"Big T and Mr. T, here, here."
"And Teeny and Tiny,
here, here."
"We're all here, so how can we be missing a square?"
"I don't know," said Middie. "Let's just try again." So the gang disassembled. Then, one at a time, they moved into position to make a square. Sure enough, they made a square. There was no longer a missing square. "Hooray," they all shouted.
"I knew we could do it," said Tiny.
They all ran out to play another game. That is, except for SQ. He stayed behind. SQ thought, "First we were missing a square, and then we weren't. Where was the missing square?" SQ couldn't figure it all out. Can you?